South, I don't know if you've heard it, but it has become the theme song. We shall overcome. We shall overcome. Deep in my heart, I do believe we shall overcome.
Yes! Please,
to us to be in our land on the other side. We have olives there and also the land there. They built a settlement. This is our land. We tried to ask them to open the gate, but when we arrived to this area, they start to shoot toward us tear gas, propolis, all of the weapons, water, skunk water, these types. Every Friday, the last Friday, more than 1,000 bombs they throw. More than 1,000. Around 2 hours, they're shooting every 2 minutes. They're shooting by this big number. If you looking in all of the area, you found a big number of tear gas.
And the important thing, the tear gas comes from United States. It's a good quality. So
this is another type of tear gas. This type, they shoot, when they start to shoot it, they start to shoot around 50 pumps in one time. They put it this in front of the jeeps, and they shoot it in one time, 50 pumps, it full, more than 2 dunams with smoke, with tear gas, and difficult for you to escape from the tear gas smoke. You will suffer because you know it's destroy a large distance. You know, if they're shooting like this type, it's one bomb. They shot and you can sometimes, you can escape from side to other side. But what they try to shoot this directly to the demonstrators, this sometimes to their head, to their hands or shoulders.
But in Pennsylvania.
United
Somebody
States.
From Pennsylvania here.
Yeah, thank you very much for you.
Because it's a CTS, which I think is Combined Tactical Systems, which is part of the Combined Systems Inc., the one made in Jamestown, Pennsylvania. You see the marking there? The little marking? CTS, Combined Tactical Systems. Mm-hmm. So those are our tax dollars.